some people say that they don't want to wear a helmet because, well, it's going to mess up their hair. But acquired head injuries are the leading cause of death and disability for Canadians under the age of 35. But hey, at least their hair looked good.
It's time to put a lid on head injuries. For more information, visit helmetsforheroes.ca.